Although flying has allowed us to visit some of the most distant places on Earth, it has also been the cause of some of the worst accidents in recorded history. Today we will be talking about the most deadly aircraft crashes. These fatal incidents have changed industry standards for safety. So let's begin the video. Guys, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any newly uploaded videos. And hang on till the end of the video. Number 1. The Tenerife Airport Disaster, 1977. One of the deadliest plane disasters in aviation history is thought to have occurred at Tenerife Airport. Two Boeing 747s collided on the runway at Tenerife Airport in the Canary Islands on March 27, 1977. There were numerous mistakes and misunderstandings that resulted in the disaster, which killed 583 lives. The disaster was particularly devastating because it could have been prevented if proper communication protocols had been in place. Number 2. Chipan Airlines Flight 123, 1985. On August 12, 1985, Japan Airlines Flight 123, a Boeing 747, crashed in Japan. A mechanical failure in the aircraft's rear pressure bulkhead was the cause of the disaster. The technical issue resulted in the plane's tail falling off, causing the plane to crash into Mount Takamagahara. With 520 deaths, the crash ranks as the deadliest single aircraft accident in history. Number 2. Sharky Dadri Mid-Air Collision, 1996. On November 12, 1996, an incident in India called the Tragedies Dadri Mid-Air Collision took place. A miscommunication between the pilots of an aviation IL-76 operated by Kazakhstan Airlines and a Boeing 747 operated by Saudi Arabian Airlines resulted in the crash. All 349 passengers of the two planes died in the crash. This is one of the deadliest mid-air collisions in recorded history and highlighted the need for improved communication and collision avoidance systems. Number 3. Turkish Airlines Flight 981, 1974. On March 3, 1974, Turkish Airlines Flight 981, a McDonnell Douglas DC-10, crashed in France. The crash was caused by a design flaw in the plane's cargo door, which resulted in the door blowing off during flight. At the time, the disaster was the deadliest aviation disaster in European history, with 346 people losing their lives. Number 4. American Airlines Flight 191, 1979. On May 25, 1979, American Airlines Flight 191, a McDonnell Douglas DC-10, crashed in Chicago. The left engine of the aircraft experienced a technical breakdown during takeoff, which caused the engine to fall off the plane during takeoff. At the time, the disaster was the deadliest aviation accident in U.S. history, with 273 individuals losing their lives. Number 5. Saudi Arabian Airlines Flight 763, 1991. On November 12, 1991, Saudi Arabian Airlines Flight 763, a domestic flight, departed from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. A Kazakhstan Airlines Flight 1907, which was traveling from Shymkent to New Delhi, collided with the aircraft in midair. The crash occurred over the city of Sharky Dadri, India, and resulted in the deaths of all 312 passengers and crew on board Saudi Arabian Airlines Flight 763, as well as all 27 passengers and crew on Kazakhstan Airlines Flight 1907. It was found that an issue with the air traffic control system was the reason for the accident. Number 6. Saudi Arabian Airlines Flight 163, 1980. On August 19, 1980, Saudi Arabian Airlines Flight 163 had a disastrous accident. Shortly after takeoff, the flight, which was headed from Jeddah to Riyadh, caught on fire. Despite the efforts of the flight crew and passengers, all 301 people on board were killed. It was discovered that an issue with the aircraft's air conditioning system caused the fire. This was one of the deadliest aviation disasters in history and led to major improvements in aircraft safety regulations. Number 7. Malaysia Airlines Flight MH370, 2014. On March 8, 2014, Malaysia Airlines Flight MH370, with 239 passengers and crew, disappeared while traveling from Kuala Lumpur to Beijing. What happened to the plane and its passengers is still unknown. Theories of what went wrong range from a pilot error or mechanical malfunction to a terrorist attack or hijacking. The lack of concrete evidence and the ongoing investigation continues to fuel speculation and conspiracy theories about the fate of MH370. Number 8. Garuda Indonesia Flight 152, 1997. On September 26, 1997, Garuda Indonesia Aircraft 152, a scheduled domestic passenger aircraft from Jakarta to Medan, Indonesia, crashed. All 234 passengers and crew members were killed when the Boeing 737-300 crashed into a mountain. It was found that a number of situations, including pilot error, unfavorable weather, and inadequate navigation equipment, contributed to the crash. It remains the deadliest aviation accident in Indonesia's history. Number 9. Air France Flight 447, 2009. Air France Flight 447 was a scheduled commercial flight from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil to Paris, France that crashed on June 1, 2009. Over the Atlantic Ocean, the Airbus A330-203 aircraft carried 228 people was disappeared from radar. In a lengthy search and rescue effort, just 50 bodies were found. The captain and co-pilot made a number of mistakes that led to the disaster. With 228 deaths, the incident is among the deadliest aviation catastrophes in history. Number 10. Air India Flight 182, 1985. Air India Flight 182 was a regularly scheduled commercial passenger flight that traveled via Toronto and Dublin from Montreal, Canada to London, United Kingdom. There were 329 individuals on board when the bombing of the Boeing 747-237B, which was carrying passengers on June 23, 1985, resulted in their deaths, including 268 Canadians, 27 British citizens, and 24 Indians. Sikh militants carried out the attack in revenge for the Indian government's Blue Star Operation, an Indian military operation aimed at removing separatist Sikh militants from the Golden Temple in Amritsar, Punjab, India. That brings us to the end of the video. Thank you for being to the end of the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and tell us what you think about this video below in the comment section. Let's meet again with another interesting video.